also a reptile abuser.
He has red eyes.
I don't know, it's kind of creepy.
I got him all dusty.
Don't do that.
He looks mad at me.
Uh-huh.
I like how he has that thing sticking out of his nose. Can I touch his top?
Uh-huh.
Emma.
She's got it. Oh, be
it.
Careful.
Reel it. Go.
Dang, Sophia.
Oh, that's a cool looking one.
Yeah, there. Look at him. Good job, kiddo.
That's like a pregnant one.
It is.
Wow. Watch what you're doing, babe. There we go.
I lost it.
Are you sure?
Nope.
Nope.
Just walk over this way. Get a little bit closer.
Cat. No, it's a bass. Good job!
Ooh, that
That's the same bass!
Time.
That has to be the same bass!
I know, it's big! Here is a tour. Say hi.
Hey guys. Hey, hi.
So this will be the Deshera
room. Our room, me, Tag, and Morgan.
That's right.
Me and Tag.
All right. Good night. Good night.
Sophia, me, Tag.
All right. Alright. Living room. Kitchen, got fridge and stove going in there. And here is the bathroom. Got a little light. Bucket will be here. And it will be gone. All right, here's the trim we have to put up, which is the very last thing. And then this will be Dad's room. We've got doors everywhere, they don't belong, but. That's it, it's awesome. In front of the camera?
Yeah.
We have water, Papa, already.
Water.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
Go.
One, two, three. Tastes like water.
Bye.
It probably needs to be filtered. It's a
this
little.
This isn't filtered.
But we have water.
Filming, action! We've got ceiling fans now, and most outlets have covers. Fuse box will get added through tonight.
Okay.
And then the bathroom has this light, the vent, the fan, the light.
Nice. And the outlet's there.
Yeah, that's there. We're gonna work on the spacing of all this. Don't you worry,
baby. The kids are outside playing with the water still.
All outlets powered in here. And we have a light here now, but no fan yet. That comes Tuesday. The back is now working on that. We have to get a new pendant light.
You know.
We don't have a light to show that.
I can see it.
You can see that?
Yeah, there's the stove.
The stove is ready to be wired. There you go. In case you want to see it.
Okay.
We have a microwave outlet. All these outlets are ready to go.
They work too, right?
They work too.
All right.
And in the kids' room, all outlets covered up and a fan.
And of course, we're probably going to move around some of this furniture, but the kids.
Clear water!
burger.